Allah says in the Quran, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا كُتِبَ عَلَيْكُمْ السِّيَامُ كَمَا كُتِبَ عَلَى الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ. O you who believe, fasting has been prescribed for you as it has been prescribed to those before you, so that you may gain God consciousness or taqwa. Guys, the only purpose of fasting is so that we can be more cautious of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and fear Him more. If our fasting is us sleeping all day, not really doing anything to become closer to God, then what are we really doing? Reminder to myself first. We are spending hours on social media, wasting time, scrolling through our TikToks, looking at senseless content that is not benefiting us. And the Prophet ﷺ says in a hadith, مَنْ لَمْ يَضَعْ قَوْلَ الزُّورِ وَالْعَمَلْ بِهِ فَلَيْسَ لِلَّهِ حَاجَةٌ فِي أَنْ يَضَعَ طَعَمَهُ وَالشَّرَابَهُ. Whoever does not abstain from evil words and deeds, then Allah does not need him to abstain from food and drink. SubhanAllah.